The warmth of a new beginning. Understanding housewarming parties. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our channel, where we dive into the fascinating world of the English language and its myriad expressions. Today, we're unraveling the meaning and traditions behind a very special celebration, the housewarming party. If you've ever wondered why people gather to celebrate someone's new home, you're in the right place. So, let's get started and explore this heartwarming tradition together. A housewarming party is a social event hosted by someone who has recently moved into a new residence. The primary purpose of this gathering is to welcome friends and family to their new home, allowing the hosts to present their new living space and, traditionally, to receive gifts that help furnish or decorate the new dwelling. The concept of a housewarming is deeply rooted in the idea of bringing warmth to a new home, both literally and figuratively. In times before modern heating, guests would bring firewood as gifts to literally warm the house. Today, the tradition continues more symbolically through the warmth of friendship and community. Gifts play a crucial role in housewarming parties. They are not just a means of congratulation but also a gesture of support to the new homeowners as they start this new chapter. Common housewarming gifts include kitchen gadgets, decorative items, or anything that can contribute to the home's ambiance. Each gift carries the giver's best wishes for the homeowner's happiness and prosperity in their new environment. It's a beautiful tradition that strengthens bonds and fosters a sense of belonging. When hosting a housewarming party, it's essential to make your guests feel welcome and comfortable. Prepare your home for the guests, maybe offer a guided tour, and have snacks or a meal ready. As an attendee, it's thoughtful to bring a gift that suits the homeowner's tastes or needs. Whether you're a host or a guest, the spirit of a housewarming party is all about celebrating new beginnings and creating lasting memories. We hope this video has illuminated the charming tradition of housewarming parties for you. It's more than just a gathering. It's a celebration of new beginnings, community, and the warmth that we can bring into each other's lives. Whether you're about to host your own housewarming party or attend one, remember it's all about sharing joy and support. Thank you for joining us today, and we hope to see you again soon for more insights into the beautiful complexities of the English language. Stay curious, and take care.